weather threat. Owensboro, we're going to look at the live picture now, and you can see we're going to go back and forth a little bit to try to see if we can see a funnel or any rotation within the clouds. Sometimes it's very hard to determine, although we have an excellent vantage point here, if we are able to see it. And there you can see that's, there you go, right there. Let's hold there. Now that's looking more southwest. If you come back just to the right, I don't know if you can zoom out anymore or not. Byron, you're more the field spotter than I am. That looks like a pretty good shelf cloud to me, or wall cloud, that is hanging down from that particular cell just to the southwest of Owensboro.
Yeah, a lot of folks will say, well, these are scud clouds or blow-off clouds from the showers and thunderstorms, but if that's feeding the main storm tower, and it looks like it has because it's been there for about a half hour or so, there's a look that's...
Yeah, we're going to put you over on the monitor there so you can point it out. And
well, this is over towards, as you look into downtown, 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th Street as you look out. And we just had a spotter report from 18th Street and U.S. 231 there in Owensboro and Davis County. Had some brief gusty winds there at 18th Street in the downtown area. And they saw these low clouds, but the nice thing is from these spotter reports, nothing was reaching the surface. So what happens is all the energy is getting sucked up into this cloud here. It coalesces, works with the cold air. And especially as you head towards nightfall now, as you cool the top parts of the clouds, it will continue to erupt in upper parts of the atmosphere there.
Hey, Byron, look at that one in the middle there. Go back to the picture actually on me. Look at how this one is developing. I mean, you can see that up and down motion there, and you got another one here, and then over here to the right, you have the third.
And people think that'll make contact from the top and bottom. Actually, the condensation funnel will develop from the ground up, so that's a legitimate, you're seeing clouds here. That's the reason for the tornado warning.
And you see the rotation there, too. If you look, you can see it is counterclockwise in rotation. So we're going to stay right on this storm.
You might catch a funnel if you stay on that picture. Yeah. We also can overlay it with the stuff we're seeing in Vandenberg County, which doesn't have the wind shear. If you look at the cloud tops, as the ones here across western Kentucky. So that just continues to build.
Let's pull out just a little bit while you're taking that warning. Zoom out just a little bit on the Owensboro camera. Again, this is southwest of town, what we believe is a developing funnel cloud.
Service in Louisville has issued a tornado warning for northern Breckenridge County in north central Kentucky, Hancock County in northwest Kentucky, Perry County in south central Indiana until 6:45 p.m. at 6:05.